Hunt is uniquely trained and highly motivated. A specialist without equal, immune to any countermeasures. There is no secret he cannot extract, no security he cannot breach, no person he cannot become.
Comes down to one. I still panic sometimes, forget to breathe. But I know there's something beautiful in all my imperfections. A beauty which he held up for me to see. A strength that can never be taken away.
I'm going out to see him next week. But until then, there's one photo I keep with me, all the time.
Well, you may run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Let me tell you, God Almighty's gonna cut. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go tell that midnight rider. Tell the gal of the rim of the backbiter. Tell them God Almighty's gonna cut them down. You may throw your rock and hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man. As sure as God made the day and the night, what you do in the dark will be brought to the light. You may run and hide, slip and slide, trying to take the hope from your neighbor's eye. As sure as God made the rich and poor, you're gonna reap it with what you sow.
Oh. Got a piece of that one.
Now, get all of it.
You can't whack. Yeah.
Well, didn't take long for you to find trouble.
Step up. I'm running a 2-for-1 special today.
Special, huh? Can I get fries with that? Because I'm hungry as hell.
What's up? Oh, how you doing, boy?
Good to see you, man. I can say the same for you.
Oh, poor.
Well, Dalton, late as usual.
Dude's gone 6 months in Thailand without a word, and now he's busting our chops.
Since when'd you get so sensitive? I got a rally to get to.
Must be in a hurry to die.
Yeah, Henry James and his boys aren't gonna be as happy to see you as we are.
Thought you were on the run. Why are you back now?
I gotta make things right.
Stop thinking about her.
And here I thought it was all about us.
Look, this is my mess, not yours. You don't have to make this run.
Can't let you have all the fun.
You're gonna need us.
Yes, I am.
Still know how to ride that thing?
Guess we'll have to race the twisties to find out.
Ford, what the hell are you doing?
Don't want to miss that look on your face when I blow past you.
I want his bike.
I ain't giving you shit.
Well, there's only one way you're getting one of these bikes.
I know you've been gone a long time, Ford. But not long enough to forget who run things around here. Now, I hate to see you end up as Dojo's Dennis.
Trey, one time.
Probably not a good time to be feeding Dojo anything, huh?
Get that bike from you later.
Hey, officer.
What are you waiting for?
What you think, man?
Nice. Come on, go show these boys how to ride.
I know, this thing might be too much.
I always knew you had a thing for me. Get her out of here!
Hey, let me see your phone. I gotta call Allison.
It's not working.
Nothing's going through.
It's gonna be a bitch.
Relax.
Well, I'm just saying that it looks like it's gonna...
You think they're bringing you down there to scratch your ass? McLaughlin will tell you what to do.
Why the Sarge?
It was emergency services at the Trade Tower. He's one of the guys come up with the plan after the attack in 93. Anybody knows what to do down there, Sim?
Command Division 1. Is anyone over Tower 1 hear me?
Okay, make the turn on Barkley. Go down West Broadway. We'll meet you outside 5.
You got it.
Man, I am so totally burnt right now.
Late night?
Yeah, Connie kept me up.
Yeah, I seem to remember something like that.
That's why I'm taking the exam.
What exam's that?
Detective exam. Get off the street, bump up a pay grade, about 15 years and I'm out. Because I don't really want to be doing this stuff when I'm... I just don't love the job the way you do.
Jesse.
Shut up, man.
Oh, yeah.
Trust me, I'm a very safe driver.
Okay.
Need some help?
Yeah.
Come on. What are you waiting for?
But hey, what about your helmet? The cops will just bust you for anything.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah. Have a good one, Detective.
You too, have a good one. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, let me help you with that.
Good.
get stuck sometimes. Okay.
Thanks. I'm sorry I insulted your entire profession.
It's okay. I'm kind of used to it.
Appreciate the rescue.
Anytime.
Kept it close, always hoping, with a heart on fire. The days are bright, and so are the nights.
Why is that so important to you?
Because it means success. And you know what success means.
Love.
Thank you for helping me with my meeting and with my mom. Seems like there's nothing you can't do.
I wouldn't say that. I think it's a little more complicated than that.
You know what I like about you? You see me for who I really am. Who I want to be.
Juliet.
Look, you told me sometimes we spend so much time trying to keep out the bad that we end up missing out on the good.
Friends in real estate, put some fillers out, check some places out.
Turn that shower back on.
Daniel, ¿aceptas a Silvia como tu esposa? Amarla y respetarla todos los días de tu vida?
Sí, acepto.
Silvia, ¿aceptas a Daniel como tu esposo? Amarlo y respetarlo todos los días de tu vida?
Sí, acepto.
Los declaro marido y mujer. Puede besar a la novia.
You go looking for the devil.
Salud.
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 Salud. Ah. Hey, I want you to get a head start, okay? In your bag, Mrs. Acosta.
Oh, I will.
There. Now you can make your
your own view.
I'm a man, okay? I ain't no weapon. I'ma die in peace before I raise my fist again. Caused enough harm.
Hit him! Hurry up before he smokes us!
I trusted Flag.
Flaghead, you chasing a carrot on a stick, homie. You don't know that?
I love this guy.
You played yourself, dog.
Bitch, I'm having a drink. I'm breathing fresh air. For two sweet seconds, I had hope.
You had hope, huh? Hope don't stop the wheel from turning, my brother.
You preaching?
It's coming back around for you. How many people you killed, man?
You don't ask nobody no question like that, S.A.
You ain't never whacked out no women, no kids.
I don't kill women or children.
I do. See, I was born with the devil's gift. I kept it hidden most of my life, but the older I got, the stronger it got. So I started using it for business, you know. The more power on the street I got, the more firepower I got. Like that shit went hand in hand, you know. One was feeding the other. Ain't nobody tell me no. Said my old lady. You know, she used to pray for me. Even when I didn't want it. God didn't give me this. Why should he take it away?
Hey. This is our home.
You put that back where you found it.
I'm taking my kids to mom's.
You ain't taking my kids nowhere. See, when I get mad, I lose control, you know. I don't know what I do. Till it's done.
I ain't gonna lose another one.
Look, think it through.
I got this. Let me show you what I really am. Over here!
Sí, cabrón.
Position, standing by.
Diablo, drive him into the corner!
Team guys, stay away.
Hey, real quick. Gang intel said Fakti's been smashing like a motherfucker, and Altamira's gang banging like it's 1999. Watch your backs out there.
Hey, you too.
All right, brother.
Kiss your family.
5-star hotel.
I could have sworn
that. We're gonna take this show to the Super 8 next, are we? Because something tells me you like the 5-star service you've been getting.
Oh, you're giving yourself 5 stars now?
You can tell me I'm wrong.
I'll be in touch.
Your assistant.
What?
Your assistant will be in touch.
My assistant handles my schedule.
Yeah, so then dinner and a night out. Maybe your assistant can schedule me in. I'm just saying this 5-star service could extend to outside the hotel room, too.
Curtis, my assistant handles my very busy schedule. If I'm having a day, if my tea isn't sitting on my desk piping hot in the morning, if the president ignores something I've said in the afternoon, if the state dinner I'm throwing for the head of state who's in town is a bust in the evening, that is where you and your 5-star service come in. I'm really not sure how to make myself any more clear.
So is that your way of saying you don't need a date for the state dinner tomorrow night? Because I was kind of hoping that...
Goodbye, Curtis.
That was unexpected.
I'm ready to give you that comment now.
Okay.
It's only a different story. A new story, a better story. The story of how President Grant is going to bring both Bashan and its neighboring country of Dakal together in one room for a nuclear summit.
That's huge.
It's unprecedented. Also, cause for celebration.
And which hotel gets the honor of hosting this new celebration?
None.
Way. Ah. Dang, I need it.
Yeah, I know what you're thinking. This guy's life doesn't suck. But before you go hating, you should know that this pretty picture is fairly new. When Robin Masters offered me the job as live-in security consultant as a way to supplement my PI business, I jumped at it. You see, before he was a New York Times best-selling author, Robin Masters was a journalist embedded with our special operations team in Iraq. He told us someday he would pay us back for the material we were giving him for a series of books he was planning to write. You can say Robin Masters is a man of his word, and his words have made him a man of great taste.
Hey! Forget it. You can have the towel. It's yours. Nice doggy! Heel! Heel! Heel, boy!
Not today, boys.
After yesterday, I think I should drive.
With one arm?
I assure you, it's still safer.
Rick's at work, TC has clients.
Find some more friends. Or, you know, get yourself an Uber account. Because Mr. Masters is not paying me to be your chauffeur.
Noted.
So you won't be calling on me again?
I won't have to. Ferrari's ready tomorrow.
And how do you intend to pay for the carnage you caused?
Don't worry. I got it covered. Something funny?
Only your finances.
You mind taking a left at the corner up here?
Why?
Trust me. Please.
Magnum, I really need to get home.
Relax, this is a shortcut. Stop right here.
Why am I pulling over?
I just gotta see a friend. It'll take 2 minutes.
And the clues start falling into place, and the case basically solves itself. Not this one. It seems like every answer leads to more questions. Like, if Tara was behind what happened, wouldn't it have been easier for her to just skip town? Instead, she went through the trouble and expense of changing her face, which makes me ask, what was she sticking around for? I think I know what this is about.
Thomas, this is getting ridiculous. Look, I told you before, I can't be paying off your favors with free helicopter rides. Look, I love you, man. But I'm trying to run a business here. It's the last time. You hear me? Last time.
Saint.
Oh, the cakeys at the Children's Hospital love these two. The way their faces light up. I get more out of these weekly visits than they do. You should come sometime.
Oh, I'd like that.
Oh, my God. What have you done to Mr. Master's Ferrari?
Police impound lots aren't necessarily known for their cleanliness.
What on earth, Magnum? Really? A hose? That's how you're gonna clean a $350,000 automobile?
I'm gonna get going.
What are you going to use to dry it? I mean, what about the watermarks?
I'll dry them off.
Happy?
I am.
Thanks, Kumu.
Why was it even impounded in the first place?
Well, apparently chasing two armed men who try to run you over is no excuse for breaking half a dozen traffic laws.
Someone tried to run you over?
Can you believe it?
I assume this has something to do with your case.
Yeah, my client hired me to find her cousin, and it turns out I'm not the only one looking for her.
You're like a magnet for danger, Magnum. Why is that?
Occupational hazard, I suppose.
Very well, I'll leave you to it, Magic Mike.
He's headed north. Let's go.
Thomas, you're welcome to borrow my ride.
I know this looks like a big downgrade, but Kumu's Vespa gets 70 miles per gallon. Not a bad perk for someone whose bank account has three digits, which is why the Ferrari got repossessed. But given the averages, my magic number is 14. That's how many cases I need to solve to get the Ferrari back, assuming I get paid in cash and not chickens.
I'm thankful for Kumu's scooter and its amazing gas mileage, but if I'm right and there's a chance Skip is at this motel, I'd rather get there in 10 minutes than 30.
Buddy.
believe you don't know what TR Bell stands for.
Neither do you.
Yeah, but you had it stenciled on the boat. You had a week to figure it out. I've had like 1 hour. TR Bell. Or maybe TR is for tax return. Teddy Roosevelt. Turkey Robot.
Turkey Robot, yeah, that's definitely it.
Who knows, maybe it's the name of Robin's next book.
In the future, army of robotic turkeys take over the world.
Magnum, you're not gonna figure it out. I already tried.
Once again, questioning my investigative skills.
Is it really any wonder with brilliant deductions like Turkey Robot?
I found out you were MI6.
Still baffled by that. When are you gonna tell me how you worked that out?
When it stops driving you crazy. Maybe Bell is from a long time ago. You have to dig into Robin's past.
He's not Charles Foster Kane.
Who's that?
You've never heard of Charles Foster Kane?
Don't act like I'm supposed to know who it is. It's not like it's Tom Brady or something.
Who's Tom Brady?
Are you serious? You don't know who Tom Brady is?
Oh, he's the dad from that American TV show, The Brady Bunch.
Are you kidding me? Jeez. Hello? Take your time. Got some auto. Yo.
Where are you? I hear a helicopter.
I decided to hit up TC. I'm gonna take a ride to kind of clear my head.
If you're looking into the Dotson case, I really hope whatever you're doing won't interfere with what I'm doing. Listen, crime lab got a DNA hit from that blood trail. Felt like I owed you a heads up. It's Hannah.
Oh, wow, man, I don't believe it. Are you sure?
100%.
Magnum, I got a hit. He's on the North Shore, but I just need a moment to find his precise location.
Magnum.
Yeah, I'm here. Any other leads?
No, but we're checking plate readers and traffic cams to see if any cars were picked up leaving Dotson's neighborhood around time of death.
All right, well, thanks for the heads up, Katsumoto. I gotta go. Sorry.
Any luck on that location?
Yeah, I've got it. Pack's on the move. He's leaving from a private helipad on the North Shore. I reckon he's trying to get off island.
Hey, TC, you get that?
Brother, just tell me where and I'll catch him there.
TC, watch it!
Careful!
Hang on!
He might be faster than me, but he ain't better than me. I got you. Okay, what now?
I can shoot the tail rotor.
Causing them to spin violently out of control, crash into the ground, and burst into a ball of flames.
Look, if I hit in the right spot, they'll lose all stability and be forced to land.
Okay, look, can we just keep that idea in our back pocket for now?
I got one.
Please tell me it's less crazy than Magnum's.
Oh, no. It's way crazy.
Body on board?
Yeah.
I'll get an Emmy down here to collect it. You know, just when I was starting to trust you, you go and do something stupid like this.
Katsumoto, if I had told you what was going on.
Save it. Not interested. There's some people from CIA coming in. They want to debrief you at HPD. I suggest you head over there.
I'll go with you.
Do yourself a favor, Magnum. Try to cooperate.
Earn your trust back.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will.
Won't happen.
Well, it looks like you'll be starting over with Katsumoto.
On the bright side, a couple of months ago, he hated you. So it's not like years of friendship down the drain.
It's true.
You know, what we did today, that was more than anybody should ever ask of their friends, so. I just want to say thank you.
Come on, brother. We're family. It's what we do for each other.
Yeah, big man's right. We're family. We always got your back.
Appreciate it.
You too, Higgy, baby.
Where?
You're not gonna believe it.
Damn, she's good.
Stay on a white knight, you got this.
You better. That thumb drive she stole is full of classified intel. That gets out. You know what that means?
Yeah. Spies everywhere will be found and executed.
Yeah, and probably tortured in between.
Right. So no pressure.
Pressure's your middle name, baby.
Hold up. Pressure is your middle name? Seriously?
Trust me. Is right here.
As a service member, you can't help but feel awed by the USS Arizona Memorial, a symbol of American heroes who've made the ultimate sacrifice in service of their country. Few of us will ever match their legacy. We can only hope to live up to it. So when you're activated for reserve duty, you are honored for the chance to do that.
Lieutenant, how's the surfing going?
Not too bad. I just got an 8-second barrel out of pipeline the other day.
8 seconds? Nice.
A nice set of wheels you got here. Where'd you steal it from?
Hold on. What makes you think she isn't mine?
Good one, Lieutenant.
Scared kid on his first day of preschool.
Yeah, what happened? You suddenly become afraid of the water?
No, my brother, I am not. But I am afraid of sharks. There's been a few sightings lately.
Well, come on. Why'd you come?
Peer pressure.
You know, Hawaiians have revered sharks for generations. They're known as a makua. Ancestors reincarnated as animals sent here to protect family members.
That would make me feel better if I had any ancestors here, but I do not. So if those Amacore feel like they want a sniggity snack, guess who's gonna have a shark's tooth in his ass? Me!
No, you're all muscle, man. You're too chewy. Now, Rick, on the other hand...
Hey, now.
Come on. I resent that. This is all man right here.
Yeah, I know.
How was that?
That would be Higgins. Time to go, fellas.
I haven't got all day, Magnum.
All right, well, can you at least take back roads? I don't want anybody to see me.
Oh, man's pride. Come on in.
Well, you should have taken a car.
Really, Magnum, you're pathetic.
What?
You know, you really didn't have to hold on quite that tight, Magnum.
Well, you didn't have to go so fast. You did that on purpose. Wow, look at that.
Hmm? It's Robin's new toy.
Supra.
Uh-huh.
It's beautiful.
And it's completely off limits to you, by the way.
Nice, I'm just admiring. Nice girl.
All right, we're about a mile behind. What do you got?
Nothing.
Sure we're looking in the right area?
This is what we know. From the security cameras at Robin's Nest, the Range Rover headed west when it left the property.
Got it!
Chosen a different vehicle?
It was the closest one.
You know that isn't true. Roman's gonna know it was driven.
Don't worry. I'll reverse the mileage like in Ferris Bueller.
From what I remember of American cinema, that didn't end very well.
Guys, we got an ace.
Miles have you put on the odometer?
Six?
Six. Put the toy away, Magnum. Playtime's over.
Up, I didn't always love school, but in the sixth grade, I had a teacher who made science fun.
Okay, everybody, brace yourselves again!
And one thing I remember, courtesy of Newton, is a body in motion will remain in motion unless...
You're right.
You okay?
Yeah. How did you know I wasn't gonna go flying off the top of that thing?
I need you something.
How?
Because after 2 years, Magnum, I think I know you.
Better late than never, I guess. Come on!
What's the problem?
This!
It is my car, after all, Magnum.
You know, you're really enjoying this, aren't you?
Don't know what you're talking about. Buckle up.
Whoa! No service.
Me neither.
Same.
It's not that surprising, I suppose. We're stuck in a steel box in a concrete shaft.
We gotta find out what's going on.
That's gonna be a bit tricky in that we're trapped in here.
We're not trapped.
We've gone very far. We're still between 9 and 10.
Let's get this thing open. Come on.
You ready?
1, 2, 3. I don't see anyone.
All you had to do was break in and steal the Ferrari to test my new security upgrades. It's supposed to be a simple task for someone with your training and experience. Nice try on the ultrasonic dog whistle, by the way.
How'd you know?
Well, I took the liberty of installing noise meters, which could detect high-frequency sounds. So when the lads came in, I just put on these nice earmuffs. Good boys, go on. So I guess Tamakona is now added to the growing list of people you owe.
He doesn't expect anything for lending me his truck. Helping each other out is what friends do.
Yeah, but why is it always your friends helping you? Plus, you're about to sabotage a means of paying us back. I can't believe you were going to refuse Mr. Bragg's offer.
Yeah, but why should he pay us double?
Says the man not responsible for the upkeep of Robin's Nest. Listen, businesses charge extra for expediting services all the time.
Yeah, and that's taking advantage of people. I won't do that.
It was his idea. Plus, it's not like he can't afford it.
You know, let's just figure out what happened to Leah.
Okay, her phone is still offline. I'm just gonna keep monitoring it, see if it comes on again.
All right, well, in the meantime, Colin said Leah's hairstylist's name is Tilo. We should probably go from there. The problem? You mean other than the fact that I'm a passenger in my own car? No.
I like to drive. It's kind of my thing.
Well, this car is kind of my thing, being that it belongs to me.
But it doesn't matter whose car it is. I drive, always.
Kind of like a Rain Man situation? It's fine. Don't worry about it. You're a wonderful driver.
Making fun of me now?
The control issues? No, I would never do that. You're rude.
Look, I like to drive. That's all.
I'm sure your partner loves that.
He's fine with it.
I have a sneaking suspicion he's not.
Let me ask you a question. How does a PI afford a Ferrari?
Okay, all right, you got me. It's not technically my car. I do consulting work for Robin Masters, and he lets me drive the car.
Robin Masters, the author, Robin Masters?
Yeah. You a fan?
I mean, I've read a couple of the White Knight books. They're entertaining. Not exactly realistic, though. There's no way a character that cocky would ever, ever make it through Buds.
Really? See, that's funny because Robin was embedded with my team when he was researching his first book.
You're saying you're the White Knight?
Well, that is classified. But I will say that the lead character is based on a heroic, charismatic individual who would do anything to get the job done.
Oh, got it. Okay. So it's not based on you.
Hold on. I'm not saying it's not based on me.
No, what you are saying is that it's possible I'm in the presence of greatness right now.
Okay. Nice save.
You take that baby to CPS yet?
Brody, what happened to picking up the phone and saying Aloha?
So you didn't.
That's not why we called.
All right, I'm hanging up now.
Wait, no, wait, wait.
No more favors until you get that baby into the system.
TC has a baby.
Yo, this boy is having a full-on meltdown. What should I do?
Well, he probably needs to be fed, burped, or changed.
Yeah, no kidding. I already did all that. And he's still screaming like a bitch. Look, man, I got clients coming. I want to talk about a wedding package. I need help here.
TC, put us on video. Turn the camera on him, all right?
Okay, hold on. All right.
Okay, 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 okay.
All right, all right, all right, all right.
Hello, pumpkin. Oh, someone's having a bit of a moment, aren't they? York. He had 10,000 men. He walked them up to the top of the hill and he walked them down again. And when they were up, they were up. And when they were down, they were down. And when you're only halfway up, they were neither up nor down. Oh, come on. My voice isn't that bad. Oh, come on. Okay, where's the baby? There he is. Where's the baby? There he is. Oh, where's the baby? There he is. There he is. Okay.
You did it, Higgy baby.
Okay, well, I'd just try and put him down now, yeah?
Roger that.
What?
Nothing.
I found it.
Just like you told me.
There's nobody within 100 miles of us. It's just us. Here, let me help you with those. So tell me. What are we doing out here? You can keep searching for something you're never gonna find. Or you can have what's been right here in front of you the whole time.